Vito Scaletta?
Yeah? What's it to you?
You're under arrest for the illegal distribution of federal ration stamps. You're coming with us.
One of the gas station attendants ratted me out. The guy fingered me and they strung our mama into telling him where I was staying. But they had no idea who I was working for, and I wasn't about to tell them. Henry was able to get me a lawyer, courtesy of his boss, Clemente. I was up Schitt's Creek, but at least I had a battle. Could have been a hell of a lot worse if the feds knew about any of my other activities.
To be even more serious, considering the fact that you stole national resources at a time when our country needs them the most. An act the gravity of which you, Mr. Scaletta...
The guy was good, but even he couldn't get me out of this one. It was a lost cause from day one. 3 months later, they handed down the verdict.
Vittorio Antonio Scaletta, for your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years in a federal penitentiary.
Federal pen. Thieves, murderers, child molesters, they were all here. The worst of the worst.
All right, get in line, gentlemen. Follow me, single file. And no monkey business, or else.
Nice. Tämä muutti suuntaansa aika nopeasti. Tarina. Itse jos 10 vuotta... M1 Garantikkonen. Tää on näkää first person.
Let's go, assholes! You wanna make problems, you son of a bitch?
I'm sorry.
What's the matter? No speaking to English? Here. Let me teach you. What do you enjoy this, you sick fuck? Now, get your ass up and get back in line.
No.
Hey, smartass, don't make me repeat myself. Back in line.
Vittu mikä äijä. Saattanut tapaa heti ekana, kun pääsin tän pihan. Jumalauta.
Move it.
Vittu mikä kusi jäi.
Stop right there. Turn to your right. Your other right.
Listen up, assholes. My name is Captain Terrence Stone and this is my prison. You're here on the inside because you can't behave like normal human beings on the outside. Make no mistake. Your ass belongs to me now, and you'll do what I say, or you'll be sorry that you didn't! Fuck with me, and I'll fuck with your sorry ass all day long! You were sent here to be rehabilitated, and rehabilitate you? We will.
Okay, you assholes. We're gonna cut you loose. Just long enough to get yous cleaned up. Now get in line and follow me.
Welcome to the salon, ladies. You're gonna look just fucking beautiful.
Hey, me too? I ain't got nothing on my head to cut.
Shut your face, cue ball. Okay, let's go. Hey, shit for brains. Do what you're fucking told.
Toivottavasti mä en ole koko sitä 10 vuotta. Oisinko mukaan koko 10 vuotta? Vittu mikään mete. Nice. Tää tulee olemaan hauskaa täällä olla.
This was gonna be my new home for the next 10 years. Look like shit and smell like piss. I would have preferred dodging bullets in Europe to this. After 3 action-packed days of staring at the wall, I got a message from Joe to contact a guy named Leo Galante, who could supposedly help me out in here. This wasn't the kind of place where you could survive on your own.
Me joudun oikeasti pelaamaan tämän.
I'm looking for Leo Galante.
Leave me the fuck alone. You seen Gabe lately?
He's
in the hall.
I'm looking for Leo Galante.
Yep.
Where I can find him.
What do you do this time?
Why don't you shut the fuck up
and get Stone to go and fuck himself and then try to fight the guards? The guy's got balls, all right. And a couple of sandwiches.
Okay, and then they're gonna cover.
Hey, I need to talk to Leo Galante. Point him out, will you?
Guaylo bring nothing but trouble.
He's in the hole. Right. You got a deal, motherfucker.
I know you.
You're that fucking guinea who was with Barber in a jewelry store. I'm in this fucking hellhole because of you.
You got locked up because you're a stupid, crazy fuck.
You know, fellas, my ma was right. There is a God! And he sent you here, you guinea bastard, so that I could pay you back!
This looks interesting. Wanna make a small bet?
I'm gonna break you, Dave! Come on, Zach. You and your boyfriend, Barbara.
Get him! This is gonna be easier than the time I shot the potato off your mother's head.
Ei vittu, se sai.
Step back!
Okay, did you hear me?
Break it
out! Get out of here!
Both of you are going to the hole! We're gonna give you a little time to think about what you've done. Close it up.
So O'Neill almost took my head off, but I made a stand. And let me tell you something, when you're inside, it counts for a lot more than you might think.
How long are you planning on keeping him in here?
Long enough to learn his lesson.
That's gonna have to change. He in any shape to fight?
Should be. Boys didn't knock him around too bad after the brawl in the yard. All right, open it up. Rise and shine, Scaletta. You got yourself a visitor.
My name is Leo Galante. I heard you wanted to speak to me.
Yeah, one of Clemente's guys said I should contact you. Said maybe you could help me out.
Oh, fuck Clemente. I don't provide protection for his guys in here. But I saw how you handled that Mick who's after you, O'Neill. You could prove useful. Come with me, boy. Now listen up, fellows. This is Vito. He's gonna be helping us out. Pepe here's got a big fight coming up against O'Neill. He needs a sparring partner. And from what I saw of you out there in the yard, you're just the man for the job. You're gonna help us out, kid. In return, you'll be under my protection. And who knows, maybe you'll even learn a thing or two along the way.
I guess I can't say no to that offer, huh?
I don't remember asking. All right, fellas. Let's get this show on the road.
Lisää tappeluja.
Okay, today we're gonna work on your counterpunching. Vito, I want you to hit Pepe. Try and bust that big jaw of his. Pepe, you avoid the punch like I showed you. Then use that momentum to throw a punch of your own. All right, fellas. Let's get going. Attaboy, Pepe.
It's good.
Whoa! Would you look at that?
Hey! We supposed to be sparring or training?
Change of plans, big fella. This kid's got fire in him. So now you're both gonna practice your counterpunches. All right, Vito. See if you can do that again. It's a handy tool to have in the box, huh? Most guys ain't gonna see it coming. Pepe here, he ain't most guys, though.
Nice one.
Nice, kid, nice.
Shit, not
two more of those.
Whoa! Ouch.
All right, bang. One more, Vito. There you go. You're a fast learner, kid. All right, fellas, that's enough for today. Nice work. So how close did you get to Clemente, Vito?
Actually, I never met him. I always dealt with either Henry Tomasino or Luca Garino.
Huh. I can't believe that cocksucker Garino's still breathing.
What was your deal with him?
Well, you know, we did a couple jobs for him, and, Luca said he'd bring us into the family for, $5,000.
What? Typical fucking Alberto. He's always been a crooked bastard.
So what is that, like more than usual?
Yeah, like $5,000 more than usual.
You don't gotta pay to get in, Vito. You're brought into the family once you prove that you're loyal, a good earner. And you can handle, you know, the life. In any case, this is an interesting piece of news. When this gets out, Alberto and Luca are gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who?
Jeez.
Don't worry about that. We'll talk about it some other time.
Get to know the other guys or leave the gym.
Come on, give me another 20. Nice work in the ring, buddy. A little more of that and you'll be ready for a real fight.
Yeah, that's it.
Hey, how's it going?
How you doing, Vito? Name's Sal. Hey, nice work in the ring.
Keep it up.
Hey, how you doing? Name's Vito.
Yeah, I know. Give me another 20. Name's Al. Good to meet you.
Winston's offering 2-1 against Pepe. Pepe wasn't a friend of mine, I take that bet. O'Neill's a fucking animal.
Keep it up.
How's old man Galante know so much about boxing?
Hey, I know by looking at him now, but he was a prize fighter back in the day. Damn good one, too.
No shit.
Yeah.
Watch where you walk, Guaylo.
Maybe if your eyes were all the way open, you would have seen me coming, asshole.
Galante. Crooked white devil.
Nice to see you too, Mr. Wu. Crooked? You bet on your own guy and he lost. That's the way it works in this country.
Then Wu offer you a rematch.
I think I can arrange that. You up to it, Vito?
Chinaman, huh? Yeah, get him a stepladder and send him over.
All right, Wu. Looks like you got yourself a rematch. And none of that chop suey crap this time. Now listen, these chinks are quick little bastards. No point in throwing big punches early on. You'll never connect.
All right. What am I supposed to do then?
You hit him quick and tire him out. When he's weak, he'll put his guard down. Then you swing for the fences. Now get out there and show him what you're made of.
All right.
Hey, does Vito get a fortune cookie after eating your guy for breakfast?
Nopeeta, sit hitaampa. Nyt lähtee.
Tee ta, 快点打死他！就是这样踢他，快踢他！就是这样带他，打他，打他！
should have studied more. 对，就是个那样子，当一当死他，就是个那样子。对，快点退呀，快点退！ His master will not be happy.
Ja sieltä noin!
Aijaa, this not happen if you use tiger style.
Okei.
Okay. Let's go, Skeletta. You're late for work.
Joku saa turpaa tällä. Se on hyvä, kun joku saa turpaa, niin aina tulee se perus turpaanlyönti ääni, mikä on niinku ollut peleissä ja elokuvissa ja kaikissa niinku kauan. Kukakohan sen on alun perin tehnyt?
Hey listen, Vito here's got the day off, courtesy of Mr. Galante.
Gotcha. Don't get used to it, Scalata.
Alright, come with me, Vito.
What are we gonna train some more?
Sorta. You'll see.
Morning, kid.
Morning, Mr. Galante. Why no training today?
Not exactly. We got a challenge from the spooks, and I don't want to risk Peppy getting all banged up before his big fight with O'Neill. So I want you to take this one. It'll be good practice for you. Come on. Now, the guy you're gonna be fighting is a strong bastard, but he ain't too bright. Fights with his heart, not his head. You piss him off, you lower his guard. That's when you let him have it. All right, here we go. Make me proud, kid.
Ooh, looky here. I'ma take this skinny-ass white boy to school. Gonna hit him so hard his mama's mama gonna feel it. Hope you meatballs getting ready to lose.
Hey, win or lose, it'll probably be the hardest work this bum ever did in his life.
Oh, come on, my grandmama hit me harder than that.
Mitä vittua se meni sen pään läpi?
Your little cracker going down.
Let's go, Vito. Put these bums back in their place.
Ui, saatan.
That's the way to do it, my brother. Oh, this boy got as much chance.
Ai, vittu, se lyö muuten ihan saatana kova.
Come on.
En ole ikinä hyvä näissä.
The guy you're gonna be fighting is a strong bastard, but he ain't too bright. Fights with his heart, not his head. You piss him off, you lower his guard. That's when you let him have it.
Mulla on hirveen nopea toi peukalon niinku vaihtaa noit näppäin. Eli tuntuu, että se jää niinku, että mä jäädyn tai jotain. Vittu hiukset, saat tänä!
Aivan
perkele se on.
Hope you meatballs getting ready to lose. Oh, come on, my grandmama hit me harder than that. Yeah, that's the way to do it, my brother.
Laying down on the job like always. Hey, little Luke, you'll probably be the hardest
to
work this bum if it isn't his life.
Come on, Vito. You gotta do better than that.
Your little cracker going down.
Let's go, Vito. Put these bums back in their place.
Man, who taught this brother how to fight? Oh, this boy got as much chance of winning as a brother running for president.
No! Grab him and finish him. All right.
Don't worry,
now,
Vito.
Put
you got him right where you want him.
No, se ei ollut yhtään lähellä. Hitto, mun peukalo ei taas toimi yhtään.
Hell of a job, kid.
Ihan saatana jumis.
You earned it.
Yo, one of the hacks is coming.
What the hell is this? Some kind of circle jerk?
All right, come on, Skeletta. You got a visitor.
Hi, Vito.
Hey, Frankie. How you doing?
I'm doing good. Real good. Thanks.
So, how's things?
Well, I got something to tell you. I'm getting married, Vito.
Oh, Maron, that's great. I mean, it would have been nice if he asked my permission first, but... Hey, I'm happy for you.
Vito, you're in jail. Look at yourself. How'd you let this happen?
Hey, I already got a lecture from the judge, huh? I don't need another one. Just drop it, all right?
Vito, there's something else. It's Mama.
What do you mean? What about her?
She's sick, Vito. She's been like this for weeks, and she's not getting any better.
Look, Frankie. Go to Joe's. He's holding on to my money for me. You get her the best doctor you can find. And, you keep the rest as a wedding gift.
Vito...
No, I mean it. Looks like I'm not gonna need it for a while. All right, looks like I gotta go. Look, you take care of Ma. Tell her I love her.
I will. And thanks, Vito. Bye.
Let's go, Skeletta. Those turlets ain't gonna clean themselves.
Ja taas uusi päivä vankilassa. Mä haluan jo pihalle täältä. Mä haluan ajaa jotain korvetteja tai... Mitä muita niitä kaiken maailman autoja tässä oli.
The new cleaning lady, huh?
Follow me.
Hey, pal. Mine. Joka tipu takos saippu. Voi tapahtua kummi. Hyi vittu.
Make them sparkle. And hurry it up. Hey, pipe down now. All of you.
Relax, fellas. I'm just giving the old pipes a workout. Lord, that shit. I'm gonna give your face. Alright, jeez. You guys got no culture.
Mitäköhän tapahtuu, jos mä lähtisin vaan kävelemään tosta?
What's the matter? Keep cleaning or else.
Vittu mikä jätkä.
Like this one's still dirty. Clean it again.
Fuck you. Vittu.
All right, that's enough. Now you're gonna go join the rest of the animals in the shower.
All right, Skeletta.
Get moving. Get your clothes off and get cleaned up. Would you kindly?
Ei vittu, jos tästä tulee saippua referenssi.
What's the hold up here? Move your asses.
Hey, Frankie. We got a little business to take care of here, huh? Why don't you go have a smoke?
Yeah, sure. Have your fun, you sick bastards.
I like your scars, pretty boy. Where'd you get them?
Sorry, asshole. You picked the wrong ass to drill.
We can do this the easy way, or the hard way. Your choice.
I got a better idea. Why don't you go fuck your buddies instead? Or better yet, go fuck yourself.
Okay, guess you want it rough. It's party time. Let's dance, sweetheart. Do that again, sweet cheek.
Fuck, this guy's a fighter, huh? Hurry it up, John. We ain't got long.
Come on, take him down.
Beat this could have been so much easier.
Don't knock him out. I want to hear him scream.
Anta tulla vaan. Se kuulee kerran vielä kohta, niin. Vittu, toinen kaveri vielä! Oh shit. Yksikin lyönti vielä. Se on näköjään ajoittamisesta ihan tosi paljon. Ei vittu, mä nostin sen just niinku varmaan millisekunnin liian aikasi. Oi vittu.
It's party time. Let's dance, sweet. Do that again, sweet cheeks.
Oh, this guy's a fighter, huh? Hurry it up, John. You ain't got long.
This could have been so much easier.
Don't knock him out. I want to hear him scream. Come on, take him down.
Ei vittu. Vittu, tuntuu, ettei tää niinku ota noita niinku siis siinä on aina joissain noissa liikkeessä on viive. Ihan vitullinen viive. Mitä vittua, miten se ei mukaan osunut?
Hey! Hey! Whoa, whoa! What the hell's going on? Where's Frank?
Come on, boy, you know the drill. Oh, and this came today. Might want to read it. Looks important.
Mama died while Francesca was visiting me. Instead of going toward a good doctor and a wedding gift, Every penny I had went to the funeral.
Mr. Galante wants to talk to you. Come with me.
Good to have you back, kid.
What the hell happened?
It looks like the mix weren't up for a fair fight. A couple of them jumped Pepe yesterday.
It was a lot more than a couple.
Yeah, well, we sure as hell ain't gonna let this go.
What do you got in mind?
Pepe's got it all worked up.
Took a little persuading, but O'Neill's all by himself right now in the gym. Guards won't be back for a while. You're just gonna give him a good beating, break a couple of bones, same as they did to me. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, come with me.
Break a leg, kid.
I'll wait out here. If the guards get back early, I'll warn you.
Okay.
All right, go for it.
Hey, O'Neill. I got a little business to settle with you.
Just the man I wanted to see. Come here, Mary!
No mitä vittua, mä dotkesin to! Mä holdasin koko ajan dotke.
No guards to save you this time. I don't think so. Try again, little man. Again, hard. Nice shot, Mip. Me ma used to hit harder than that.
Pui vittu, se muuten lyö kova.
This time I'll finish you. Is that all you've got? I'm not gonna be
mitä
so
vittua?
Gentle this time.
Mitä vittua? Mä holdasin koko ajan. Mitä vittua?
Come here, Mary.
Vetääköhän tää Bluetooth jotain omaansa vai?
I don't think so.
No taas, mä holdasin sitä koko ajan.
Again, harder. Try again, little man. Oh, nice shot, Mary. Me ma used to hit harder than that. Oh, is that all you've got?
Jesus, what the fuck are you made of?
Oh, you'll have to do better than that, little girl! I'm not gonna be so gentle this time!
Out just fine. They never found out who did it. Leo arranged for me to relocate to his cell. Well, actually, it was more like a suite. Life was getting better by the minute.
So, Vito, what do you plan on doing when you get out of this shithole?
I don't know. I sure as hell ain't gonna go back to work on Flo Clemente, I can tell you that.
Yeah, you're better off just forgetting about that old bastard. Trust me. Alberto's a real cocksucker, and you can bet that lawyer he's hired was just there to make sure you didn't rat. But don't worry. You'll get his. Letting guys into your family for money like he offered you is against the rules. He's gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who? I thought Clemente was the boss.
You obviously don't know how things work around here. You see, there's more than one family in Empire Bay. There's three. Each family controls their own neighborhoods. There's a system of rules. And if there's any disagreements, the bosses of all the families meet to work things out. That's the commission.
Great, so what do I do now? Am I in trouble too?
No, nothing like that. You're
You're young, you're smart, and you've proven you can keep your mouth shut. You're exactly the type of guy everybody wants working for him.
Yeah, but I don't even know who these other guys are.
There's two other bosses besides Clemente. One is Carlo Falcone. The other is Frank Vinci. Carlo is young and ambitious.
The guy's a freaking nut job.
He's new blood. Whereas Don Vinci is a man of honor. He respects the old ways.
You know these guys?
You could say that. And Frank Vinci is consigliere. You think being just a regular old man gets you all this? But listen, Vito. I'm getting out in a few months. When I do, you'll see what we can do about adjusting your sentence. Pepe, come here. Have a taste.
Galante wasn't lying. He called in a few favors and arranged for me to get out early. Knocked almost 4 years off my sentence. Now, Joe used to come visit me and, you know, kind of fill me in on what was happening on the outside. But I tell you, as soon as I walked out of that prison gate, it was like a whole new world.
Wow. Eli 5-1 vuosi. Nice. Ja nämä on yrittänyt saada ne nyt tässä vähän aikaa, niin yrittänyt saada näitä grafiikka-asetuksia säädettyä ja jotenkin tää peli ei tykkää pyöriä niinku hyvin. Että peli tehtiin silloin kun oli GTX 400, eli GTX 470 ja 480 ja tällaisia. Ja mulla on 970 ja tää peli ei mennä pyöriä joissain kohti. Joo, yhden detailin mä kuulin Trisyltä eli Tuomolta, Trisy Coyote, niin että jos sä nyt meet vuosien jälkeen tänne, niin näitä pitäisi olla pölysiä näitä autoja. Ja ne on. Nää on ihan pölyssä. Paitsi tää. Nää on pölyssä. Tää ei. Tässä mä otan ton pihalla. Itse asiassa toi on lunta. Jos on lunta itse asiassa. Se kyllä nopeasti katsottuna näyttää ihan joltain. Joltain pölyltä tai joltain, mutta se onkin lunta. Onkohan täällä mitään muutoksia?
Vito! Hey, you break out of jail? Ah, jeez, good to see you in regular clothes and on the right side of the bars again. Welcome home. Come on in, come in, come in.
Man, I tell you, lots changed since I went away.
Yeah, I guess it has. And hey, it ain't much, but I hooked you up with a nice little apartment, just like you
Thanks.
Said. Now I got a surprise for you. We're going out tonight to celebrate, and I'm gonna introduce you to somebody.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
You're gonna need a little cash so you can get things going again. I got a piece for you, too, if you want it. Ah, here. Always comes in handy. So, what do you want to do now that you're a free man?
Hey, what do you think? I want to go back to working with you again.
All right. I was worried they might have turned you straight in there.
I actually met a lot of people and learned a lot while I was on the inside. Had a much better idea of how things work.
Good thing, because I wasn't exactly sitting around on my ass while you was in there. Don't worry, though. I'll show you the ropes, like always.
All right, well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Jesus, I didn't expect you to be raring to go like this, but what the hell? Come on, let's go see your new place. We'll take my car and go meet your new landlord. You do the driving so you can get back into the swing of things. Just hope you didn't forget how to drive while you was in the camp.
Hey, what are you worried about? It's like riding a bicycle.
Sure, but when you smack up your bicycle, it don't cost a fortune to fix the friggin' thing.
Right, all right, I get it. You're like an old lady.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so. And if you ain't noticed, cars are a lot different since you went away. You'll see. Your new place is just down the street, right near the boardwalk. You're gonna love it.
Oh, tuossa oikein sanotaankin, että noi autot on muuttunut vuosien varrella. Olisi kiva, jos se näyttäisi vuosiluvun näistä autoista, mutta ei se näy. No, otetaan toi. Vaikka tää onkin ikäloppulaite, mutta...
Damn, it's good to have you home. I done pretty good while you was locked up. But now that you're out, the sky's the limit.
You seen Henry lately?
Nah, not for a few years now. You really felt bad about what happened, you know.
So what you been up to? We couldn't really talk about much when you visited me.
Well, after the shit Clemente and that little asshole Luca tried to pull on us, I got hooked up with the Falcone family and I started working for them.
Really?
Yeah, you'll see tonight. I told you, I got a nice surprise planned for you. But don't bother asking, because I ain't gonna tell you.
Oh, boy.
Don't worry. I've been planning this for weeks.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Tää on hyvä, mä tunnen.
What is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
Take it easy, I'm in a rush.
Niin. No, toi oli, kun menee tuohon mukulakivelle, niin se tuntee oikein ohjaimessa, kun on mukulakivellä. Tää on jännä ajaa niinku kesällä tätä. Näillä autoilla.
Verrattuna siihen lumeen. Go check the place out. It's on the top floor. I already paid the first month's rent for you. And hey, the entrance to your garage is on that side street over there.
Thanks, Joe. I appreciate it.
Hey, and about tonight, we're going to a real classy joint. So buy yourself a nice suit. They won't let you in this place look like an ex-con.
My kind of place.
Näköjään täällä on näitä vanhoja autoja vielä aika paljon. Se on varmaan tää. Okei, niin eli sulla voi olla, tai sit se vaan vaihtui toi karake tähän. Tää framerate syö paska. En tiedä mikä siinä on.
Okay, here we are. I'm sure you'll find it to your liking. I live in a similar apartment myself. As you can see, it even comes with a telephone at no extra charge.
Nice.
And here's the bathroom, clean and modern, with all the hot water you could ever want. And here is the master bedroom. And there is the master's bed. It's comfy, with room enough for two. Maybe three. And it doesn't squeak. Always a plus in my book.
Näyttäähän kauhealta.
I sure hope you like your new apartment, sir. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
Just one question. When are you leaving?
Now, if you'll pardon me, I have to go and check out another client. Goodbye now.
Yeah, see you.
Get dressed in the... Sweet. Itse asiassa mä... Ei vittu. Mä voisin ostaa sen puun. Voisin mennä ostaa sen puun. Ehkä se ovikin. Onkohan mun kyllä 200 pitäis saada... puu. Tuskinpa ne näitten... Tässä niinku... Oliks tää nyt 6 vuotta vai kauan tää oli tuolla? Tuskinpa hinnat on hirveesti muuttunut. Mun mielestä tässä pelissä oli silleen, että näitten hinnat on muuttunut. En oo varma, mutta... Jee, taas 60 FPS. Ah, siinäkin on. Näkää tää tehtäväkin oli tehty silleen, että... Tänne tähän kuplavallukkarilta. Se voi olla, että se on kupla.
If you like what you see, let me know.
On näitten hinnat muuttunut. Tuo oli jotain 30 jotain. Nyt se on 41,25, että nää oli 6,4 ja ne on 82.
Will that be all? Come back anytime, sir.
Hei, frame rate, come on. Vittu 970 ja kaikkea muuta mahdollista, niin eikä pyöritä tätä peliä. Still trying to get her belt loose. All the way home I held a grudge. For the safety belt that wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the radio. Vittu, että toi on kovalla toi radi. Poliisika näkyykö? No poliisiautot on muuten muuttunut uudempaan. Taitaa olla vähän nopeampia kuin ne vanhat nykyt noin. No vittu. Hyvin parkkeerattu. Ei vittu, mä sanon. Ei lue. Mut nyt voi olla aika jännä, kun noilla autoilla voi olla vielä kovempaa. Jopa noi perusautot. Niin. Nyt kun on sitä pitoa, niin pääsee paljon kovempaa ajaa niillä. Voi olla, että mä tapaan tän viton ainakin kerran. Mitä sä siitä teet? Eiks pääse kämppääs vaan?
Jeez, I thought you was gonna be a no-show. Not bad, nice material.
Thanks. So, what's the plan for tonight?
You'll find out. A friend of mine's coming to pick us up. I met him when you was on your little vacation. And show him some respect. He's kind of an important guy.
Oh, yeah?
You'll see in a minute. Here he comes.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Eddie.
Here I am.
How's it going?
Not too bad, not too bad. What, this your buddy?
Yeah, this is my pal Vito. Vito, this here is a good friend of mine, Eddie Scarpa.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Same here, Vito. Okay, fellas, I'm dying for a drink. Let's go. Hey, Vito, you want to drive? I had a couple of drinks already. So, you tell him where we're headed, Joey?
Nope.
All he knows is that it's a surprise.
He's gonna love it.
I fucking hope so. Unless he got into the, funny business in the can.
Hey, what are you two talking about?
Don't worry about it. You'll see.
Hey, come on. We might as well tell him now.
Hey, you waited this long. We'll tell him in the car.
Oi. Vähän nää uusia right. Autoja vai?
Let's go, Vito.
Hey, tää olla näitä uusia autoja.
Head to Oyster Bay.
Okay, so Vito, what was the one thing you missed the most when you was in a camp?
Freedom.
Yeah, well, but besides that?
Nah, you know, booze, broads, baseball, everything.
Now you're getting closer.
What are you guys, taking me to a baseball game?
No, we're taking you to the classiest cat house in the city, Vito.
Cat house, huh? Wow.
Whoa, you don't sound too excited, Vito. Come on, don't tell me you don't want to have some fun after all that time.
Hey, don't worry, Vito. These girls are real professionals. If you forgot how to do it, they'll get you back in shape in no time.
If we're gonna have a ball. Oh, hey, remind me not to drink too much. There's something I gotta take care of later.
What's more important than pussy and booze?
You know, oh, siinä sillä on korvetti. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Hey, Vito, come on, step on it, eh?
Tähän muita mielenkiintoisia autoja. Ui saatana, eihän tää mennykkään illuus. Vala, mä pöllösen tollasen korveten heti. Kyllä ne uudet autot Uudet autot näköjään menee ihan pirun kovaa. Nää niinku jaksaa mennä jo.
Hey, you just went through a red light.
So?
So I talked to Leo Galanti about you, Vito. He said you were a real stand-up guy, and he told me all about the shit that Clemente tried to pull on you guys. But between you and me, why'd you get into that line of work? I mean, we all got our reasons.
Well,
Yeah.
Because I don't want to end up like my old man. And,
oh, no. Yeah.
Look, I figure nobody's gonna help me, so I gotta help myself.
You do. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Scram, baby. So, Vito, listen. I work for Carlo Falcone, and we're looking to expand our operation. Joe's been working for us for a while now, and since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. What do you say?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys.
Right.
And to a bright future together.
Touching down.
I can't be drinking too much tonight. I got some business to take care of. Carlo's a real smart guy. He's into, astrology.
You mean astronomy?
Fuck you, you fucking cum dumpster.
Sorry, ladies. Looks like I gotta get going.
Shut your goddamn pie hole. If you wanna use your mind.
You fellas ready to go?
No. Yeah, let's go. Hey, get up, Joe! If you had prepared Hey, I'm going home. Good night, you whores.
No niin, nyt se. Toi kaatu viimeksi, kun tuo tultiin pihalle.
Somebody stole it. Hey, call the fucking cops, man. You're staring at it, you lush. Huh? Oh, yeah, good. Hey, where's my keys?
Vito's gonna drive. He's the least fucked up out of all us.
Yeah, next time for us, Joe. More pussy, less booze.
Ja niitä piti ottaa ihan pieni, ihan pienen vaan. Eihän mennyt suunnitelmien mukaan tai jotain.
So, how'd you like the place, Vito?
Lot better than playing I just zeech in the shower, huh?
What the hell's that stink? Eddie, you puke?
What? I wouldn't puke in my own car.
What the hell is that smell then?
Oh, yeah, I'm smelling it too.
Must be Frankie Potts.
What? That asshole puked in your car?
Nah, he's in a trunk.
What?
What?
Hey, it's all your fault, Joey. I told you I had some fucking business to take care of, and you went and got me drunk.
Hey. Since when does business to take care of mean dead guy in the trunk?
Hey, whoa. Hey, calm down, Vito. Hey, I spent it. We'll figure something out.
What's to figure? All we gotta do is bury the stiff. I already got a spot picked out. Up by the old observatory.
You got a shovel?
Sure, it's in the trunk. And the hole is already dug. All we need to do is chuck him in and cover him up.
All right. Where's this hole?
Yeah, a little ways outside of town, there's a path in the forest to a small clearing. That's where the hole is. Hurry it up, will ya? God, I need some fresh air. The stench back here is fucking killing me.
Hey. Ja nää rekakki on muuttanut. Niinku nää on paljon kehittyneemmän näköisen, enemmän niinku nykypäivän näköisen.
Oh, stop. Now, I'm gonna hurl. Too late for...
Christ,
Eddie! Mun olisi varmaan pitänyt pysähtyä.
Oh, hey, it's his car.
Yeah, but that smell, plus the other smell. The only way it could get worse now is if he craps himself.
Joo, mä se kaatui se peli siinä, kun se cutscene loppu. Mä joudun pelaamaan tän chapter 7 alusta asti. Siihen, että mä joudun kaiken vetää uudestaan. Niin mä vedin sen muuten samalla lailla paitsi, että mä löysin... Mun olisi siinä pitänyt ottaa, kun mä lähdin sillä omalla vanhalla autolla, niin... Mun olisi pitänyt ottaa tän Joein, vai kuka tää on tää... Viton kaveri. Niin mun olisi sen auto pitänyt ottaa, se oli siinä viereisessä karakessa. Ja Siis mä otin itselleni nykypäiväisemmän auton. Joka on karakes tällä hetkellä. Se voi olla, että mä vaihdan sen pois, että kun mä löydän jotain vielä parempaa. Jäädään tää mukana sitten. Mitä vittu tapahtuu? että nämä fysiikat on ihan hemmetin hyvä.
All right, we're here.
Vito, go pop the trunk.
Is that a joke? That's great. That's just great. Yeah.
God damn it, new shoes. Jesus Christ.
Ah, fucking Christ almighty. How long this guy been in here, Eddie?
Just a couple days.
You're gonna have to get him out of there, Vito.
That's just great.
I can't handle the smell.
Some fucking welcome home this is.
Hey, mother. Hey, here's a hole. Right here. Dump him in.
Finally, done. Okay, now who's gonna bury him?
What?
I give me a minute to get a hold of myself. Can you just do it? Every time I get a whiff of the guy, makes me have to puke. And Eddie's not gonna be any help here.
Fine, whatever.
Hey, fellas. How about a little music, eh?
You gotta be kidding me.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
This wasn't supposed to be part of your homecoming party, but it's nice out here, ain't it? Well, I ain't been in the woods for a while.
Yeah, won't be liking it so damn much after I smack you with this shovel.
Potomac, Indiana.
It's only my favorite song,
Scott. My dear, I'm so lonely.
Oh, my God. What do you know?
Hurry back. I'm yours. Return to me. Oh, my dear, I want you only.
Ui saatana, älä avaa ove.
Sorry, Vito. Not exactly the best way to end the night, huh? But thanks. I owe you one, big time. Leave Eddie's car here so he can get home in the morning.
You're a good man, Vito. I'll settle up with you tomorrow. Hey, you coming in for some drinks?
It's 3 a.m. Shut the hell up!
Hey, shut up, you whore!
Come on!
You had enough, Eddie. You're going to bed.
dear.
Come on. I'll call you tomorrow, Vito. Good night.